How is everyone doing? Welcome to another Top 10 episode. Today we're counting down the top 10 most expensive Kyogre Pokémon cards. If you want to see a Pokémon or a set featured in the top 10, make sure you go ahead and comment down below which Pokémon or Pokémon set you would like to see featured. Now, before we get into this video, if you can help me out and go ahead and smash that like button, comment down below what you think of today's top 10 or what Pokemon or set you'd like to see, and subscribe to the channel as well. It'd be greatly appreciated. We have new offers in this if you were to go to my YouTube main channel here and you click the join button. There is now channel memberships for you to partake in. We have three different channel memberships, level 1, 2, and 3. Level 1 is 99 cents and gets you a little stat next to your name showing you your veteranship in the membership on my channel. You get some emojis, which more and more will be added. You also get priority comment and replies, member only polls, and member shoutouts. At level 2, you get everything that's in level 1, but you also get the opportunity to obtain Pokemon slabs. This is going to be in member only videos. So I will be posting member only videos where you will be able to get Pokemon slabs. Now, I don't have too many members as of right now, so the more people who join this, the better chance you have of winning sooner rather than later when it gets busy. In level 3, you get everything that's included in level 1 and 2, but every time I mail you anything, whether it's from Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, doesn't matter, any of my social medias, it will include a free pack of Pokemon cards. This will go all the way from Scarlet and Violet to, if you're lucky enough, get a pack from XY. So if you want a chance at free Pokemon booster packs, go ahead and join the level 3 membership. Now that is all for the membership. If you choose to do so, you just click on any of the three that you want. You click the join button, and it's going to ask you which form of payment you'd want to do. You don't have to do this, it's totally optional, but you get some extra goodies on my YouTube channel. Now, let's go back to today's top 10 Pokemon featuring Kyogre. We're starting off with number 10. Number 10 is going to be Kyogre from Primal Clash. This Kyogre card goes for $45.26. This is a beautiful work of art here, really showing the craftsmanship that Pokemon had in its XY days. This card is absolutely stunning. I love this card here, and if I could pull it, I would love to pull it, but the odds of me pulling that are very slim to none. If we look at this card from a year ago, we can see that this card was worth $39, lowest price was $37, highest price was $48, and is currently just sitting at the $45 mark. We're already in the $45 range, and we're just starting out, so buckle your seatbelts, you're in for an expensive ride. At number 9, we have Kyogre, coming from Crystal Guardians. This beautiful EX Kyogre card here is going for $53.33, and if you look at this card from a year ago, you can see that the price tag has dropped as much as it could. Last year it was worth $60 with a high of $64.99, and is currently at its lowest price of $53.33. They don't make them anymore like they used to in Crystal Guardians, and this price surely shows. At number 8, we have Kyogre coming from Undaunted. This is the top half of a 2-half card featuring Kyogre and Groudon. This card is going for $62.44 and has a year ago price tag of what was pretty much the same as it is now, $52.07, and a height of $107 for only what is half a card is truly insane. Now this card is going for $62.44, a much more reasonable price than $107, yet most won't see it $62 as reasonable. At number 7, we have Kyogre from Ancient Origins. I love XY series and their EX artwork. Scarlet and Violet is missing the mark horribly, as these EX cards from XY are exceptional. I know, terrible joke. This card is going for $65.40 in the market with a year ago price tag of what was $62.68. The cheapest this card was at was $58, and the most expensive this card was at was $66. So with a median of that of $65, this card hasn't fluctuated all that much. At number 6, we have Kyogre, coming from the pre-release Sun and Moon promo cards from Celestial Storm. Now, a lot of you might think that you have this card, but unless it has right there that little stamp stat, unfortunately, this card won't be worth the $68 price tag. It does require the stamp stat here for it to be that $68.97 price tag. Now, with a year ago on this, you can see that this card was more expensive than what it is now at a $76 price tag and a low price of free, which is unheard of, so there is an error here on TCG Player, I would imagine. With a current price tag of $69, this card has only gone down about $7 in value, making it, for any Sun and Moon Kyogre fan, a wanna grab. At number 5, we have Kyogre, coming from Undaunted, the bottom half version featuring Groudon. So although this does not have Kyogre in it, it is still a Kyogre card, going for $73.69 and a year ago price tag of what was $53.14. This card has skyrocketed up by $20 in the past year, and it's only half a card. To get it all together, it would cost about $130 plus. At number 4, we have ourselves Kyogre, coming from one of my favorite sets, Double Crisis. This beautiful work of art here really shows Team Aqua's feature-filled power and their quest for world domination, or just to control whatever it is they wanted to control. This Pokemon card is going for $89.83 and is definitely, in my opinion, worth that price with the mega-skilled artwork. With a year ago price of what was $77.94, a height of $94.24, and the current price tag of $89, this card is going nowhere but up, and with the beautiful artwork that it has, it really does showcase why it is expensive as it is. At number 3, we have ourselves Kyogre, coming from Dark Explorers. This card might look basic, but it is beautifully designed. With a price tag of $91, it really does show why this card is as expensive as it is. I love the artwork on here, as it is exceptionally gorgeous featured artwork of Kyogre. With a year ago price tag, this card has fluctuated quite insanely, with a cheapest price of $53.13, a most expensive price tag of $130, sheesh, and a current price tag of $91. This card is in the median right now of the most expensive to least expensive in the past year. Now, before we get into today's top 10, like always, we have the honorable mentions. We have 7 for today, so let's look at number 1 of 7 of the most honorable mentions of Kyogre. Number 7 is going to be a Primal Kyogre EX from Primal Clash. This card is going for $17.64 with a year ago price tag of $16.83, showing that this card has not fluctuated that much. However, this is a beautiful work of art and should, in my opinion, be on the more expensive side. Number 6 is going to be Kyogre from Dark Explorers. This card is going for $19.29 with a year ago price tag of only $20. This card has not fluctuated that much at all in price. At number 5, we have Kyogre from Team Magma vs. Team Aqua. This beautiful card right here really is something that I feel should be more on the expensive side, but for all you Kyogre lovers, you should be happy that it is not. This card is only going for $27.50 with a year ago price tag of only $18.29, really showing that this card's price has only gone up and down by about $8. At number 4, we have Kyogre from Emerald. This beautiful work of art here is sadly only worth $50.50 and should, in my opinion, be in a much higher category. With a year ago price tag of something of only $1.88, Imagine buying this card years ago, literally a year ago, for $1.88. You buy about 10 of them for $20, and now you can sell them and make $500. You spend $20, now you're making $500. That's what Pokemon is. It's literally gambling for those who have the craziness for it. With number 3 of the honorable mentions, we have Kyogre from Primal Clash. This card is only worth $31.89. But I do believe it should be worth a lot more, as the artwork on it really is justified in the more expensive price. Last year it was only worth $27.30, giving it a $4 increase in price from last year. This card is a beautiful work of art, and I might have to partake in purchasing it before the price explodes even farther. With number 2 of the most honorable mentions is Kyogre EX from Nintendo Promos. This card is going for $37.16. Last year, it was going for a little bit of $26.53. So with an $11 price increase, this card has definitely found its way going upwards from the Nintendo promos. And the last most expensive honorable mention of Kyogre before we hit the top two is going to be Kyogre EX from Hidden Legends. With a $44 price tag, this beautiful work of art really does showcase its shark-like features with the dark skin on top to show that it can't be seen looking down, to the light skin on the bottom for when people or any other creature looks up at it. We'll just get it miraged in the sun of blindedness. With a year ago price tag, this card was featured at $59.95 and is now at $44. So if you're looking to purchase this card with a $15 decrease since last year, it seems like now would be the best time to buy. Now we're going to hit the top two overall most expensive Kyogre Pokemon cards, with number 2 being Kyogre from Call of Legends. This Kyogre is going for $156 and is just a beautiful shiny type Kyogre, with last year it being worth only $68. You would more than double your price, double your money back if you bought this card, going from $68 to $156, with basically making $88 in profit. That is absolutely insane for anyone who got this card. This is a beautiful card right here, and is well worth the $156 price tag. Now, for the number 1 most expensive Kyogre Pokemon card of all time, currently on the 2024 market, we have ourselves Kyogre coming from Delta Species. This shiny Kyogre Gold Star card is currently going for a whopping $412.49. This beautiful shiny Kyogre is well worth that price tag, as it does feature the Gold Star stamp and is in the superior slots of the Delta Species cards. Last year, this Kyogre was only worth $298, while it fluctuated from $298 to $560 to $300 to $560 to $300 to a low of $280. It is currently at the $412 mark and is well worth that price, in my opinion. This Kyogre seems to be fluctuating up and down. No one knows where it's headed, but it is well worth the price, as Delta Species was one of the top tier sets. Thank you everyone for tuning in to today's top 10 most expensive Pokemon cards. I do hope you enjoyed the Kyogre top 10. If you would like to see one of your Pokemon or favorite sets featured in next week's top 10, please go ahead and comment down below which Pokemon or set it is. Don't forget to comment, like, and if you haven't yet, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Go ahead and check out the memberships if you want to. Just click on the join button there, and it will give you all the options here of what they are and what they offer. Thank you everyone for tuning in. Don't forget, let's go ahead and make Hollows great again, just like it did in Delta Species. And as always, keep poking on. We'll catch you on the next video. I hope you all have a fantastic rest of the day. Peace out, and see you later.